Good morning, good afternoon even. Today I'm going to do a Thanksgiving shave, but it's not Thanksgiving here in Scotland, we don't celebrate it, but I thought I'd do my own using Laugar. It's Ragnarok, new soap scent from Nina at Laugar. And I thought I'd do my own. Giving thanks to you. Because I've been thinking about it and I thought it's a good practice. Showing that you're thankful for things that you have in life. And all the positive things can come from that. In my mind. It was good to see you. Watched. I am CDB's Thanksgiving show, and I watched Dave Gonzalez's, and I listened to what they had to say, and it was ruminated with me. I think everybody likes to think that we're all genuine and do our best in life. Yeah, I am human, speak for myself. I make mistakes and I'm not perfect. Although we'd like to think that we were. The truth is we're not. But we try. I think it's important that we all try our best at whatever we do in life. I try and be genuine, try and be true to myself. We all have busy lives and maybe we miss marks on things. And I want to be thankful for all the support that I have in the community. Love that I have from my family. All the help that I get. My wife is amazing, she really is. There's a lot in the house, and she looks after us well. And I'm lazy, I'm stubborn, set in my ways. She puts up with it. And I'm thankful for that. We all try our best. It's not perfect, but I'm going with the one to drag the arse of the video. Today I'm using my very first straight razor, which was the razor I won in Johan's raffle to find a cure for Parkinson's, the first raffle. I'm thankful that Ewan passed, done the raffle. I was able to win the razor. see if it will get me started with a proper straight razor. The razor came from Scott Owl and was re-pinned by Matti and cleaned up and polished by Matti Lindholm. And he put an edge on it. I'm thankful for Johan demonstrating how to moisturise a lather properly and all the skills and tips that I've got from the likes of him and Dave Card, Matti, Frank Stromberg, and even watching IMCDB's videos, and he was learning. This will shave really helped me improve my skills and technique with the blade. It's Chris, when he's shaving, he does a lot more talking and is better. Putting across things when he's learning, or was learning, still is, as we all are, but is able to address it better and it's more eloquent in such matters than myself. I'm appreciative of that, I'm thankful for his good heart and genuine will of wanting to see people improve and the hobby to grow itself. I'm thankful for Marion the Barbarian, who has spread his kindness and genuine across around the world with sending people things and just being really nice and showing support to his fellow wet shavers in the community. And that I'm thankful. I've been a recipient of his kindness over here in Scotland, as far as that. It's just oh. demonstrates being a good peer of community. And I can't even find the right word. I'm thinking of it's on the tip of my tongue, but I can't get it. I think we're very lucky with the people we have in the community. All genuine folk. Also watched Ken's 69th razor shave video. Very good. And he highlights through his shave all the points that he learned. Which is very, would have been very helpful for me if I been starting out, or had it when I was starting out. Enjoying this very much. a good blade. I haven't used it in a while. Thought it was time I should use it again. Been mainly using wedges as of late. When I first started doing videos, I was very slow. I still am shooting slowly. But I got in the way using the bokeh, and I was getting down to 10, 11, 12, 14 minutes or so to shave. I'm trying to get away from rushing shaves, because for me it's about enjoying the shave. But I'm not the greatest talker. And I like to enjoy a shave very much. Shouldn't be rushed. Something should be enjoyed in my own mind. again. Thankful to everybody who supports me on Instagram. Yeah, that's a near perfect shave. All the kindness of folk who comment and give positive feedback and comments, I appreciate it very much. I even got myself just a wee nick, but that's nothing, it's still a lovely shave. Didn't even feel it. That was lovely. And hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving in the States. I hope everybody's well. I hope you have a great week ahead. Cheers. Gordon out.